Hey, come closer. Come closer. Come closer. Come closer.
actually our second show. First show happened a couple of weeks ago, Zashed up in Searcy. And yeah, this is our first time playing right here around our hometown of Gurdon, Arkansas. So yeah. But anyways, let me ask you guys something. You guys a fan of demons?
Yeah!
Ghouls?
Yeah!
About audio demons that's inside your cars. Sorry about that, but I promise it's gonna pop off. This one's called 8-Track Car Stereo.
Jump into it.
first song in this little medley that we're going to be doing. It's by a little underground band. You may or may not know their name. They're called My Chemical Romance.
Thank you.
guys are changing your guitars and doing all that. A little awesome, pushing buttons. What do you think of this crowd? They good, they bad, they mid? What do you think? What do you think? You guys having a good time? Hell yeah, let's do it up. So Chris, Padre, whenever you get your guitar plugged in, you might... Nice. You know the thing.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
That song entirely. You know what it is? No. Yeah. don't know what to do. But anyway, speaking of groups, how do you guys like Zashed? Well, hold on.
I'll stall, that's fine.
So, unfortunately, due to a lot of circumstances, venue changes, and it being so... So, unfortunately, we're in the last song of the set. But, This one is a brand new one. You're over the age of 21. You might want to pull your phone out and record this one, and then play it back later, whenever you're at your house. Because this song is about two tall boys long, okay? If you can't finish two tall boys by the end of this song, come on. But regardless, also, this summer we're recording our first two albums. So we're going to hear all the brother songs in high quality. So that's pretty epic. But regardless, if this is the last song for a good minute with all of us here, this, in our collective opinion, is the perfect song to drink beer to. Crack open your first tall boy if you're recording this. You guys ready? She got decorations. Let's get it on. Take us to the room with you if you'd like.